Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, all of you. So let us start with children. We have stopped in the previous. Where did we stop? We stopped in the comparison of fractions, isn't it?
Comparison.
Stopped with the comparison of fractions. Comparison of like fractions. Comparison of unlike fractions.
Unlike fractions.
And comparison of fractions with same numerator. These are the things which we have to find out. So first two is over. Today, how to see whether the how to compare the fractions with the same denominator, that is like fractions. Pooja, how to compare the fractions with the same denominator?
Ma'am, we should. Ma'am, 1 minute.
Same denominator. Denominator is same means.
Numerator.
Simply compare the numerator. If the numerator, which numerator is bigger, that fraction will be greater, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
3 by 5 or 2 by 5, which is greater? 3 by 5 or 2 by 5, which is greater? 3
by
5. 3 by 5 is greater. Now again, next we studied about the fractions with same numerator. Same numerator. That is 2 by 5 or 2 by 6, which is greater?
2 by 5.
2 by 5, because when numerators are same, check the denominator. Suppose denominator is lower, that fraction will be the greater one. 1 by 2 or 1 by 4 is greater?
1 by 2,
isn't it? Numerators are same. So compare the denominator. Lesser the denominator, greater will be the fraction. Isn't it? Lesser the denominator, greater will be the fraction. Like that. Now we are going to see how to compare unlike fractions. How to compare unlike fractions and both where both numerator are different. Numerator and denominators are different.
So check. Ma'am, we started that, ma'am.
We started that, no? Okay, let us do the problems then.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. Comparing.
Unlike fractions.
Fractions. That is enough. Unlike fractions. Heading is this. Unlike fractions. Comparing unlike fractions. The question 3, compare. This question you see, compare 3 by 5 and 4 by 7. So how to compare? The denominators are different. Numerators are also different. Isn't it? So how to compare the both?
We should take the LCM of 5 and 7.
Very good. We have to take the LCM of 5 and 7. Least common multiple. Or in an easy way, we can say that make the denominator same. Isn't it? We have to bring the denominator to the same number. For that, the easiest method is to select the LCM of the two numbers.
What is the pair?
Here, LCM of 5 and 7 means what? There is no common factor between 5 and 7. No? So, LCM will be what? LCM is equal to 5 into 7. That is?
35.
Now, we have to, what we have to do is, listen children, you listen. Don't talk in between. You listen now. See what we have to do now. We have to make both the denominators of 3 by 5 and 4 by 7. The denominators, we want to make it 35. We have to bring both the denominators the same number. Okay. So what will you do? With what number I have to multiply 5? So that I will get 35. 5 into what makes 35?
7.
Then with the same number, you have to multiply the numerator also. With which number you are multiplying the denominator? with the same number you multiply the numerator also. Here with what I should multiply to make it 35?
5.
So numerator also I have to multiply with 5. Now what will be the fraction now? First one, 3 into 7.
21 by 35.
And this one?
20 by 35.
Now both are out of 35, isn't it? So I can compare. Can I compare it easily? Both are
yes,
35.
Ma'am.
Yes, so ma'am. We'll compare. It is
20.
Both came like
20 by 5 is bigger. 21 by 35,
isn't it? 20 and 21, which is greater? 21. Now both 21. Are like fractions, so only compare the numerator. It's easy. So 21 by 35 is 21 by 35 is greater than 20 by 35. So what you can write? You can write that which is the fraction representing 21 by 35? It is 3 by 5.
3 by 5.
3 by 5 is greater than the other one, 4 by 7. Is it clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
This rule you have to study well, because it is the same rule is used for adding unlike fractions and subtracting unlike fractions. Clear? Same rule. So this is to compare. For comparing two unlike yes, fractions, ma'am. We have to find the first step, find the LCM of the denominators. If there is no common factor between the denominators, it is very easy to find the LCM. Simply multiply the denominators. Okay, now shall we pass on to the next problem? I will call you to explain that. Yes. Now, all of you write down this in your lecture note.
Okay.
Yes. Now, next problem. 4 by 5 and 2 by 3.
2 by 5 and 2 by 3.
4 by 5 and 2 by 3. Yes. 4 by 5 and 2 by 3. Right now, can you tell me?
Writing.
No, just try how to do it.
5 into 3 and 2 by 3
is the... No, don't say the answer like that. I want the steps. Okay, Pranav, tell me 5 and 3, do they have any common factor?
No, ma'am.
No. Both are unlike fractions, isn't it? So, what is the LCM?
LCM is 5 into 3.
Very good. 5 into 3?
15.
15 is the LCM. So now we have 5 into 3, 15 as the LCM. What is the next step?
4.
What we have to do in the next step?
We should multiply.
What
the answer?
To get what we have to make the denominator? Which number?
Same.
Same, that is 15, isn't it? Yeah. You have to make the denominator as 15. So with what I should multiply this 5?
3. 3, ma'am.
Pranav, with what I should multiply the 5?
3.
3. So then 4 also I have to multiply with 3. 3 with what I should multiply?
5.
5. Then 2 also I should multiply with 5.
5.
So 4 into 3. Tell me what are the fractions now?
4 into 3 is equal to 12 and 5 into 3 is equal to 15.
Mm. And?
And 10 by 15.
15. Okay. So now you can compare, no? The denominators are same. Mm-hmm. So compare. Which one is greater, children?
12 by 15
is greater than 10 by 15. So, which is the fraction representing 12 by 15? 4 by 5. So we can write 4 by 5 is greater than 2 by 3. Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear, children? How to compare unlike fraction? One more problem you can do. This you have to do and tell me the answer. Can I rub?
Yes, ma'am.
Now you can underline this. Okay. This last step you underline. Okay. Next question. Next one. Compare 5 by 6 and 13 by 15. Compare 5 by 6 and 13 by 15.
Ma'am, finished, ma'am.
Okay, Anthony, what is the answer? Yes, which one is greater?
Ma'am, 13 by 15.
13 by 15. Okay, what about others? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me the steps. Come on, tell me the steps, Anthony. Tell me the steps.
Ma'am, 6
and 15 is 90.
6 and 15. The common factor is 90, isn't it? So, LCM of 6 and 15 is 90.
Ma'am, so 5 by 6 into 15?
Yes, so 5 by 6 into 6 into 15 and this also into 15 I have to do?
75 by 90.
75 by 90, yes.
Then
13 by 15.
Switch off the speaker. 15 into?
Ma'am, so 78 by 90.
Yes, 15 into what I have to do?
6.
13 into 6. So what will you get?
78 by 90.
78 by 90. Now which one? 75 by 90 and 78 by 90. Which one is greater, children?
Ma'am, 78 by
90. 78 by 90. Isn't it? So I can write it as 78 by 90 is greater. Isn't it? 78 by 90 is greater than 75 by 90. So which was representing 78 by 90? Which fraction?
13 by 15.
13 by 15 is representing. So greater than 75 by 70, it is 5 by 6.
5 by 6.
So we can write it like this. 13 by 15 is greater than 5 by 6. Is it clear, all of you? Comparing like fraction. Sorry, unlike fraction. Comparing.
Is it compulsory to write the last step like 13?
Yes, that is what is asked. No, you have to convert it and write. It is compulsory, otherwise you will lose the mark. Here.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Ma'am, that is like a part of a step.
Did you understand? Children, addition and sub. Now, what we are going to study is addition and subtraction of unlike fraction, like fraction, etc. But you see, the same procedure is followed in the addition and subtraction of unlike fraction.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Like comparing, instead of comparing towards the end, the step still this is same. Okay. Till this step, it is same. Here, instead of comparing, we will add. because denominators are same, no? We will make the denominator same and then we can simply add the numerators. Okay, and put under the same denominator. That is what we are going to do in the addition and subtraction of fractions. That is very easy. By that, your chapter will be over. So we have two more topics. That is compare. That is addition of like fractions and addition of unlike fractions, subtraction and subtraction of like fractions, subtraction of unlike fraction. Then some word problems related to that.
Mm-hmm.
So this chapter will be over by that. Is it, this is clear to you?
Yes,
comparing.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, this is clear.
It is clear.
Okay, so ma'am, now we shall pass on to addition of fractions.
Ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Ma'am, can you admit Anushree?
Yes, where is she? I am not getting any intimation over here. Stop share. No. Okay, participants list also, I'm not getting her.
Ma'am, she is sending message.
But I am not, I think some problem with her network issue may be there. I cannot, she is not coming in on the board. Name is not there on the board. Anybody can enter. I have denied this waiting room. I have not enabled the waiting room. She can enter, no problem. Or let me enable the waiting room. Then what happens? Let me see. I have enabled the waiting room, but still I cannot make her enter. Okay. Now listen, children. Next topic is addition of fractions. Let me see. Addition of fractions.
Addition of fractions.
Addition of fractions. There is a video, children. I'll show you later. Okay. First, we will study this because many of them are absent. They should understand. These problems you can do now. And understand, because I have explained comparison of fraction, all the steps are same. Towards the end, we are adding. That's all. That's the difference between comparison and addition of fraction. First step, what is that? First one is comparing like fractions. You know, like fractions, it is easy to compare, no? Sorry, not comparing. Addition of like fractions. We finished comparison. Addition of like fractions. Addition of like fractions. 1 minute. Let me disable the waiting room. Otherwise, every time I have to make them enter. Okay. Addition of like
fractions.
It is easy to add like fractions, no? Because denominator is same. Suppose Krishna got 35 out of 50 marks for max. Okay. And Anthony Doyle, he got 40 marks out of 50. What is the total mark of both students?
Ma'am,
75. 75. Isn't it? Because we added 35 plus 40. And 35 plus 40, how much you will get? It is 75.
75.
And we can say it is
improper fraction.
Improper fraction. Isn't it? We can add and say it is 75. Suppose your marks is this, 25 by 50.
I'm 75. Sorry.
One mark. Another thing. It is 20 by 50.
Ma'am, it will be.
Ma'am, it will be 45.
45 out of
50.
50. We say proper 50 fraction. Only, no?
Ma'am, this is proper fraction.
Yeah. See, listen, children. Both denominators are same, means we can simply add the numerators. Okay. If unlike fractions, denominators will be different, no? So yes. What we have to do? We have to make the denominator
the
same.
Denominators.
We have to make the denominator same. That's all. After that, you can simply add the numerators and find out the answer. Put the same denominator.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So addition of like fractions. for adding like fractions, for adding like fractions, add the numerators and put the same denominator. This is only a method, okay? Put the same denominator. Because both are out of the same number. Okay.
Ma'am, finish.
Okay.
Ma'am, only this much?
Okay. Now, example is 36 children. I have to leave 5 minutes early. Add the numerators and put the same denominator. So, one or two examples we can see. Yes. Can you give me one or two fractions? Like fractions. Say any two like fractions.
By 10.
Tell me, Vaiga. Any two like
fractions? 2 by 10.
2 by 10. Plus
5 by 10.
Okay, how will you add this? Both are same denominator, no? Both have same denominator. So how will you add? Simply add the numerator. 2 plus 5 by 10. That is what you have to do. So answer is 7 by 10. Vaiga, did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now another example I'll give you. Okay. Yes, Krishna, can you tell me any two examples of like fractions? Give me.
10 by 15.
10 by 15. And then plus?
20 by 15.
15. Because they are like fractions, isn't it? I'm asking you only like fraction. So how to add and tell me the answer?
30 by 15.
Very good.
30 by 15.
So, what you have to do is add the numerators and put it out of the same denominator. Okay. Now,
okay, ma'am.
This is about addition of like fraction. Like fraction means their denominators are same. If the denominators are same, simply you can add the numerator and put it out of the same denominator. That is the rule. Okay, now how to add addition of unlike fractions. You might have studied this previous years and all. That is why I'm going a little bit faster, children. Addition of unlike fractions. Yes. Okay, give me two. Okay, we can see two unlike fractions. In the case of unlike fraction.
5 by 3.
1 minute. I'll do it. Oh, give me. Right. Addition of unlike fraction heading you wrote. So, how to add unlike fraction? First you write down the method. Find the LCM of denominators. First, find the LCM of denominators. Second, make the denominator same. Make the denominator same. Same as the LCM. Now, as both are like fractions, add the numerators. Add the numerators and take out of same denominator. These are all simple methods, children, not the fair note. A notes I will send you later. Okay. This is simply the method, and I have written in the way you can understand better. Okay. These are not the technique, the words, correct words. I'll send you the notes later. But this one is for you to understand. You write it in your rough book. Now, as both are like fractions, 1 minute, both are like fractions, add the numerators and put it out of the same denominator. Let me complete, then I will hear you. Same denominators. Okay. Okay, tell me, what is your doubt?
No, nothing. This one is...
Yes, Aaron?
It's me, Aaron.
Aaron, okay, Aaron, tell me.
Ma'am, tomorrow I have catechism at your class time. Do you have any other periods? So I have catechism here, so I won't be able to attend your class.
Okay, the recorded video will be sent you. Just watch that.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. I want you people to understand the concept. Okay. Study before you attend the next class of mine. You should have listened to the previous class and understand what is taken. That's all. Because otherwise you won't understand the next class. So this much is clear to you. Now we shall do the problems, children. Yeah.
Can you tell what was taking? Because we was in the waiting room and we was not able to enter.
See, I have not enabled the waiting room. Anybody can enter.
Yes, ma'am. But when we tried, it was not.
I was. We were doing comparison of unlike fraction. That we covered last day, no? Same thing, 2-3 examples were done. Then now just started with the addition of fractions.
Yes, ma'am, comparing unlike fractions.
We started with addition of fractions. Addition of like fraction, simply add the numerator and put it out of the same denominator. This one, we are going to start with addition of unlike fractions now. Okay, children, so we'll do 2 examples, then I'll stop, I will take attendance. Now, can I rub this?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now we will do 2 examples of this. Children, listen. 6/4 plus 2/3. 6/4 plus 2/3. Now, are they like fractions or unlike fraction?
Unlike fraction.
Unlike fraction. So, Edwin, you answer me. What we have to do, what is the first step? Unlike fraction. So, what we have to do, first step is?
We need to find the LCM.
LCM. So, LCM of 4 and 3. What is the LCM of 4 and 3?
12.
There is no common factor between 4 and 3. So, we can simply multiply. 12 is the LCM of 4 and 3. Now, what is the next step, Edwin?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the next step?
Now we need to multiply.
26.
What the next step is to make the
improper fraction unlike fraction
to like fraction. Very good. We have to make the unlike fraction like fraction. Make the denominator same as the LCM. So 6/4. How will I make the denominator as 12? With what I should multiply?
With 3.
2. 2.
No, ma'am. 3.
3. And 3. 3. So, numerator also we have to multiply by?
3.
Because with which number you are multiplying the denominator? With that same number you have to multiply the numerator also. Then, plus. You can put plus there. Okay, next. So, 2/3, how will I make the denominator 12? With what I should multiply, children?
Devak? 3. Ma'am, 4.
Devak, with what I should... 4. Isn't it? 4. 3 into 4 only makes 12. So, numerator also with?
4.
4. Now, what will you get? 6 into 3?
18.
18 by 12. Plus? Next one.
2 × 4.
8 by 12.
8 by 12. 8 by 12. Okay. Yes. Now here, Daniel.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Tell me the remaining step. Now we got.
Ma'am, 4 × 3.
Now what we have to do? Yes, we got 18 by 12 and 8 by 12. Now what we? What is the next step? Denominators are same, no? See?
Ma'am, you should add.
Yes. Denominators. So add the numerators. Put it out of the same denominator. Now 18 plus 8. What will you get, children?
26 by 12.
So you got the answer. This is how you add the unlike fraction. Is it clear?
So, yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we will take the attendance, children. Only 5 more minutes.
Ma'am, it's improper.
One more picture, I think so. Today you have
one. No, ma'am.
No. No. Okay. So bye, children.
Bye, ma'am.
Yes. Attendance.
Yes, yes, I'm taking attendance, children. So let me ask you, can I rub this?
Yes,
ma'am.
I'll give you homework based on this. Okay. I shall give you homework based on this. Now I have class. After that evening, I'll give you the homework. Okay. Yes. Now
okay, ma'am.
We can.